It's a constant sort of puzzle to me. Where did all these thousands of men go? All those men who worked in the docks, all those stevedores and dockers, all the riveters and hole borers from the shipyards, platers and welders, thousands and thousands of men. Where have they all gone? When I was a boy, there used to be sheds in the public parks where men would meet. Old men. They liked each other's company. They'd obviously get out of the house and out from under their wives' feet. So this is your men's shed where you make stuff.
Well, this is the start of it. Come and have a look.
How are you doing? What are you making?
It's a dispatcher. We've got a lot of problems with grey squirrels around here.
You do?
Yes. But they're good for eating.
But greys?
Aye. They've got a nutty flavour to them. Obviously.
You're taking a piss.
I remember the first time I seen you. First time I ever heard sound of you swearing on stage.
Oh, aye.
That's it. Oh.
What do you think?
A natural.
And how many men do you use around here?
A natural.
There are 50-odd members signed up. We have 40 regulars. That's your lot. Well done. There you go. Most of the guys are retired. And our average age here is 69.
When I was in the shipyards, the old guys would retire, and they would generally last 18 months, and then down to the graveyard. I think it's remarkable. I think it's a kind of miracle.
I'm well alive.
Because usually you'd be playing dominoes in the park. I used to go up and talk to all the old guys when I was a boy. They'd be cutting tobacco with their knives. They always had knives. They were my heroes. I think you're doing a remarkable thing.
I consider most guys didn't know each other. Most guys were pretty much isolated within the community before this started.
There's a reason for that. Behind every miserable old bugger, there's a reason.
I come from a bantering, shipyard working background. I miss those people, the old shipyard workers and my dad and my uncles. And Connolly, whenever I hear him, you know, I see those men. Even though they're long gone now, I see them all in him.
Well, I've had my tea.